2013 President's Cup tennis men's singles. Evgeny Donskoy was the defending champion, but chose not to compete. Number 1 seed Dudi Sela overcame Mikhail Kukushkin 5-7, 6-2, 7-6, 8-6. Seeds. Main draw. Finals. Top half. Bottom half.